Shop near me that does all sorts of East European beers and stuff like that, Russian, Polish, and Lithuanian, Latvian, a few others I can't think of. And I've got a screw top on that one, so get hold of that. This is Senior Vilnius, which is senior, like old. Vilnius, and Vilnius is the capital of Lithuania, and they are the only brewery in Lithuania, and this is a wheat beer, so I will be pouring all of the stuff in. I won't be like stopping. I'm going to be pouring quite a bit of the stuff in, and I'm not going to be mucking about with it because it's supposed to be cloudy. A wheat beer is supposed to be cloudy. If you've got a wheat beer and it ain't cloudy, unless it's a Crystal Weiss or something like that, you're being done, you know, because a wheat beer without clouding is like a brazier without the, you know, the bulbous bits and stuff, boobs and all that business, you know. Sorry. Right, let's have a twist, because wheat beer should have a big bulby, should have a big head to it, and it should hold it for a bit longer than normal beers. So that's a nice big fluffy head. Let's twist it again, stick my nose in there. You should smell all sorts of lovely, silky, smoothy, lovely little edges. That's a weird one. I'm smelling peppery notes as well as the wheaty notes in that, so it's like shredded wheat with a bit of pepper on it. It's nice. 2 minutes left, let's have a taste. Oh, nice. Nice, smooth, silky wheat. Little bit of malty background notes, almost like home-brewed stuff. Really quite cute. Tiny little hints of kind of fruity stuff. An apricot sort of edge to it. It's not quite the zestiness that you usually get. It's a very soft fruit in there. So that's really nice. A peppery note on the tongue. Nice, I like that. Well, before we finish, before it runs me out of time, dun 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 dun. That's the wheat beer from Senior Vilnius. Try it, buy it, and like it. I like that one. Very, very nice indeed. Go and get yourself one. Nice. Cheers. Bubbles up. Chin chin. It's for Carter, I think. Cheers. Bye. Mm.